this is a patient, Mr. Virendra Kumar Dhaka, who underwent mitral valve replacement operation 20 years ago in 1994. He received Starr-Edward ball and case type mitral valve prosthesis as seen here in X-ray chest. Today, at 20 year follow up, and he is totally asymptomatic. On cardiac evaluation, his echocardiography reports show normally functioning prosthetic valve. It is a great long-term follow-up with successful outcome of Starr-Edward prosthetic heart valve.